Rika, I'm driving to the pharmacy to get Alia's medication, then to Farhat Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. We should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhat Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
Thank you. you hit it.
Fucking...
Stay away from me! Let me go! I don't want to die!
was alone when I hear this.
This is it for you.
I'll fucking cut you. You motherfucker.
I can't believe you've done it.
Will she be all right?
Yes, yes, it's exactly what she needs. I'll take care of Isla, but could you keep the other children busy while I'm with her?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty busy.
Just talk to them. That's all you need to do. I've already told them you're a great warrior, like a knight.
You did? When's your wife coming back?
You'll be fine. I just need a few minutes. Children! This heroic warrior has returned with a healing elixir for Isla. Now he's going to stay here and be your protector while I administer the elixir to Isla.
Well, now, hang on, wait.
I won't be long.
Some new gear.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left to the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible. They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all...
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
If you pass the fun zone, please check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
Thank you. Stay here. I'll be right back. It was somewhere around here. What's going on? I swear I saw something.
There's nothing in here.
Show yourself!
Oh.